first purpose of the internet was to deliver this document called The Anarchist Cookbook, which told you how to make smoke bombs and real bombs and napalm. And so at 13, I very stupidly downloaded this thing, and it told me how to make napalm. One step in this was boiling gasoline. And so I was boiling a pot of gasoline, and my mom came home. She said the whole place smelled like a garage.
Came out, she goes, "What are you doing?" And she was just like crying, like, mortified. "What? I don't understand what this is." And I tried to calm her down, explain the science behind it and all this. And my dad was a physicist. So my dad comes home.
And my mom's in tears for like the entire day. She's like, "What's wrong with you? Blah, blah, blah." And I said, "No, Mom, listen. It's gasoline, so you can boil it, and it won't explode until it gets to an open flame." Of course, I'm an idiot because the house was filled with fumes. Any spark in the house would have killed me, you know, because I'm a kid and I'm stupid. So I said, "So there was really not much danger." She goes, "What?" And my dad goes, "Technically, he is correct."
Wow. I bet he was in trouble after that.
Oh, wow.
He should have just grabbed me by the neck and said, "Punch, punch, punch."